Ranveer Singh, who had been shooting for Zoya Akhtar's Gully Boy, came together with the entire team to celebrate the film's wrap-up with a big, big bash. The star cast, including Alia Bhatt and Kalki Koechlin, arrived at a plush restaurant in the city where they partied it up with a song, dances and even a rapping session. Ranveer looked his funky best in floral printed pants, paired it with a bright yellow tee and pink shoes. Alia, on the other hand, kept it classy in a shimmery dress and black heels. The party was also attended by choreographers Bosco Caesar, director Zoya Akhtar and rapper Divine. Kalki looked pretty in white shorts, a white top that she paired with brown sleeveless jacket. Also spotted at the bash was Shweta Nanda Bachchan, who kept it cool in a white tee and ripped jeans. A few videos of Ranveer putting his rapping skills to the test and jamming live have surfaced online, and they will pique your interest in the movie.